Well, that was a really good start here from Gout Gout. He's already put distance into Dylan Hall. Chasing well though is McDonald. So McDonald's in second, but Gout Gout is moving.